it.
These things must be done delicately.
What do you do with witches?
Burn!
And what do you burn apart from witches?
Wood.
So, why do witches burn?
Because they're made of wood.
What's up, Doc? What's going on around here? Where am I, anyway? Yes, Mr. Ilse.
Thank you, Ilse. You speak German very well.
I've done questionable things.
Also extraordinary things. Revel in your time.
Nothing the god of biomechanics wouldn't let you inhabit.
Excuse me while I whip this out.
Your ass is mine.
Lord have mercy, it's a room full of homosexuals.
Those men wanted to have sex with me!
I am not gay!
No more Yankee, my wanky.
Hey, Jedi craves not these things.
You're absolutely correct. Yoinks and away! Yoinks and away! Yoinks and away! Yoinks and away! Yoinks and away!
After bidding farewell to loved ones and friends, the passengers show their tickets to the angel who waits at the gate of death.
I can no longer sit back and allow communist infiltration, communist indoctrination, communist subversion, and the international communist conspiracy to sap and impurify all of our precious bodily fluids.
Yeah, there in the bubbles of Oobla-Dee, Margie Rayburn's unexpectedly. Loopity-scoopity-fiddly-flop, the chemicals say it's headed for the top.
Anytime, anywhere, without water.
Every time my fingers touch brain, I'm Superfly TNT. I'm the guns of the Navarone.
Horror and moral terror are your friends.
I have a brother who's a drug addict. I'm very proud of him.
We better go, darling. Or would you rather stay here and entertain the guests?
Step out of the car, please, sir. Step out of the car, please.
Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication.
They have said this, that they have no ambition at all.
I'm a babe magnet. I'm gonna do one song before I get back into my box. Yeah.
Chill out.
Well, man!
Did a cow shit in here?
Listen close now, I hope you do, because I want to brag just a bit about the rendezvous.
Wow! It's colossal. It's stupendous. It's magnificent. It'll be my masterpiece.
Damn it, what the hell is the matter with you?
Because of the crisis which is even now developing, this radio station will remain on the air day and night.
It is mine. It is all mine. Hi!
Didn't think I could do it, did you?
Are you looking at me? Did you rub my lamp?
I can dig it, Maharishi.
Don't kid yourself. If a cow ever got the chance, he'd eat you and everyone you care about.
Perhaps one of the most interesting words in the English language today is the word...
Don't you blaspheme in here! Don't you blaspheme in here!
Marijuana is a narcotic, medically and legally. It never did anybody any good and does everybody a lot of harm.
Dost mine ears deceive me?
And now it's time for America's favorite daytime fun show, Let's Make a Dope Deal.
Now, as I was saying, drugs are bad.
You stupid, ignorant son of a bitch, dumb bastard!
You're a neo-maxi-zoon dweeby.
We may not enjoy living together, but dying together isn't going to solve anything.
It is no concern of ours how you run your own planet. But if you threaten to extend your violence, this Earth of yours will be reduced to a burned-out cinder.
If I find or hear the individual that has said that about me, I'm going to break your goddamn neck. I will pull your goddamn tongue out of the roof!
I've fallen, and I can't get up!
You know what you need? You need a Holy Ghost enema.
Farewell and adieu to you, fair Spanish ladies.
I fart in your general direction.
Our purpose is not to make up anybody's mind, but to make the agony of decision-making so intense that you can escape only by thinking.
You've just recorded your first number one.
I'm a clown, I amuse you, I make you laugh.
An honor of mine has
being executed.
Ooh, the Germans are mad at me. I'm so scared. Ooh, the Germans!
You are aware, of course, that you are violating the sanctity of the American home. If you haven't got a warrant, sir, get out before I call a cop.
Here's Tony going to his Cub Scout meeting. Tony knows the bomb can explode any time of the year, day or night. He is ready for it.
Don't cross the streams. Why? It would be bad. Okay.
Goodbye, everybody, and remember, please, that grinning, glowing, globular invader of your living room is an inhabitant of the pumpkin patch, and if your doorbell rings and nobody's there, it's Halloween.
Hey! What are you trying to do? You ruined my record, man! I just bought it!
That was amusing, wasn't it?